During this course, you will gain access to a project template and Excel files. Also, in subsequent lessons, you can download working scripts and Python code with comments. Files that you will need for work, you will find in the corresponding lesson. The course is intended for any engineer who works in construction and design projects in Autodesk products. This course will be useful to everyone from architect to project manager. If you will use the project that is attached to this course, you will need to use the Revit 2020 in Dynamo version 2.1.0. Also, to work with the table, you need the Microsoft Excel program or a similar program that allows you to open and edit XLS files. To import a file in the form of Gantt chart or Kanban view, you need installed Microsoft Project. This course requires skills in Autodesk Revit, and the course does not require knowledge of the basics and programming languages.